whole thing should be always a man. You shouldn't be mentored by a woman. And I mean, this is one of the things that I've done this myself, and it's really powerful to have a woman mentoring in the office, and you get an insight into some of the things that actually you wouldn't think about as a man.
Corporate programs, that's an interesting thing. Corporate programs, we all think that at the moment there is a corporate program without diversity in the company, then things are going to get better. It actually can get worse depending on the program that you're implementing. Men and women, training of everybody, mentoring of everybody. Innovation was very important in terms of creating new products, in terms of marketing, etc.
If you could just write up your name and an action you will take to enhance gender communication or to engage men.